If you've been following our wedding Don't Tell the Bride journey, unfortunately today I do have to show her something. So unfortunately the one thing, I do have to show her this one thing because we do have a meeting there before the wedding, so she's going to see it at some point. You lot can see it as well. Wow! Look at that. How nice is that?
That is absolutely stunning.
That's where you have the reception, that's the front of the reception. How beautiful is that?
It's beautiful.
100% after a few beers after a wedding, the skinny dipping in the effect.
Martin, get off though now, John. No, get off.
No, come on.
Get off though now.
And that building there is where you're going to open the doors, walk down the aisle, and say, I do. This is the dead bed. This is where I'm going to get. And you do your makeup and your hair messing about, we'll be here for it. We've got the table tennis, we've got the table tennis, we've got the football. There we are. How nice is that? So imagine, just look, walking down. How nice is that? I told you I picked a good place, didn't I? And then you walk down. You're crying already. What do you think of it so far?
Martin, I could cry. It's absolutely unreal.
I told you. How nice is that? Cool. Gonna go that I've also chose. So this is the outside bit, this is where you come out. Not only has it got one bar in there,
another bar there,
but it's got another bar there. So this bit is your very own makeup room. And to be honest, you'll need quite a few hours in here first, won't you?
This is our bed. Look, it's our bit, plenty.
No.
Wait, go after it at the same time. Are you ready? Because no, you've only got 1, 2.
And then we give it the sweat. So now you've had the tour and you've seen it, what do you think?
I'm actually speechless. I actually can't believe it and I can't wait. I really can't wait.
So it's a bit earlier than I wanted to show you, but I've had to...
I'm glad I've seen it now.
So have I made a good choice?
Amazing choice.
So there we are, guys. There's the first part. I didn't really want to show it yet, but... You see from the smile, honestly, the whole way we've walked around the whole time, she's non-stop smiling. So I know I've done the first bit right and I cannot wait to get married.